The Danish Olympic cyclist Fredrik Madsen crashed at Tokyo 2020 before screaming obscenities at opponent and storming off velodrome. Great Britain ran as Olympic men's team pursued champions ended in bizarre fashion to Tuesday as the Danish rider Fredrik Madsen crashed into the Charlie Littenfeld during their semi-final race. With British Olympic champions in this event since 2008, among the teams calling for Denmark to be disqualified in a row over illegal equipment, this matchup was already something of a grudge contest, but no one foresaw an outcome such as this.